today. How about for this wonderful artist so far? Give it up for Chad. It's great being here along with these fabulous musicians and amazing talent here. Get it together only for one man, John Cat. How about for John for putting this whole thing together and for this fabulous work he's been doing all these years. One of a kind. I'm so happy to be his friend, and I'm so happy and honored to be here playing for you guys. And I am finally the Blues Foundation in America realized what John's been doing all this time. Congratulations on their nomination. The Healers rule, and I'm a fan too. Right now, tonight, we got one and only Tony T.C. Coleman on drums. Give it up. More than two decades with B.B. King Band, Albert King Band, Rita Franklin, Al James, Bobby Bluebell, and many, many more. So give it up for a legend of ours here, T.C. John Williams on bass guitar over here. That's Rufus Thomas Band and Al Green Band. Give it up one time all the way from Memphis, Tennessee. Steve Malinowski on the Hammond organ, piano, and vocals. All the way from New Orleans, Louisiana. And Stephanie Alaneda on drums all the way from Paris, France. Over from New Orleans, Louisiana.
Remains the same inside.
time tonight, and we got a shuffle king in the house tonight with us. And TC is not only gonna drum it, he's gonna sing it too. Watch it. And this song, we had fabulous Lucky Peterson singing with me on the record, but Tony's gonna do the justice. And this song is a fun song, Hot Southern Night. Hot Southern Night. That's because I wrote this song after I moved to Memphis in August one year. And Memphis right there in the audience. Yeah, Memphis rules. And you know, in Memphis heat in August, there is not much you can really do except try to wake up as late as possible and go look for a jam. That's what all of these guys are doing. And this is a song that talks about the jam, and a song that talks about how the blues men are only getting better every time. And talks about that one good note is worth a whole lot of shredding. And it's a fun blues track. So here it comes. Count it off, TC.
Thank you.
Tyler Perry. A very popular title on the male side of the world. It's called, and here goes to all the ladies, You Gotta Let Your Man Have a Boys Night Out.
Five times a year.
And then we get it back in return once a month. That's how the world should function. Anyway, I wanted to approach this popular subject from a positive side. We better let them go. Let them go for now. We can never tell what they're talking about. What is it about the boys now? We want to know. We have a right to know. Thank you. gonna do a slow blues over the brand new record. And I'm gonna tell you a short story. You see, this thing really happened back in the day when TC was a little boy. He was 10 years old. Little guy. All right?
By 1905.
Long time ago.
No.
That was in Kissimmee, Florida. And he was walking down the street and he went into Mr. Elliott's store. There was one store in the whole town and further. He went in, there was no one on the left, no one on the right. He saw this little cookie laying around and he put it to his shirt. He didn't have much money on him at that time. It was way before he started playing for BB and all these guys. So Mr. Elliott comes in and said, "What you got there, boy?" He said, "Nothing." "No, no, I saw what you just did, and you know what? It's the law here in Florida. I'll have to call the police on you." He said, "No, Mr. Elliott, please, I'll never do it again." There she comes, Miss Pauline, who lived next door, lady next door. She comes in and says, "What's going on here? Hey, well, this little boy stole a cookie. I have to call the police on him." She said, "Don't worry about it. I know this is my neighbor boy, right next door. You know what? I'll take care of that cookie." And she did it, but she went straight to his grandma. And grandma comes over and said, "This wonderful lady, Miss Pauline, wants you to come by her house and do a little work on the side so you can make some money on the side." You know what she did? She's been working him 3 months long without giving him a dime until the day he couldn't take it no more. He went to his grandma's and told her what happened. Now, supposedly, grandma was really a sweet and quiet lady, but when she found out that her little boy, little TC, has been misused and worked out to pay that little cookie, she went straight to Miss Pauline's house, and this is what she said. It'll be late, then you'll never see me. Shake it, son. The next time you're gonna hang around my baby. I'm telling you right now, it'll be late, then you'll see me. If somebody's gonna teach my boy a lesson, watch it. That somebody that I can't away with. You caught my little boy. You caught my little boy. Oh, what Mr. Elliott stole today. You caught him steal a little cake. And wherever he did, you would have let him get away. You wanted to teach him a lesson, many work and chores each and every summer day. You know, just like buddy used to say, you bet. Oh, Miss Thompson. I went to the pool and pulled the fruits around the vegetables. Now I'm working. My friends are playing. I'm working. Day's over. I'm sweaty and tired. Now I want you to come to my garage and I want you to take all things out for the garbage man to pick them up. In the lawn, the molded grass, she's working me like a little workhorse, like a little pony. Every day she's got something for me to do. Hear the ropes, now go to work. My friends are asking where's toys that I get. Oh, my chandelier and by the sweets. What you say? Let's go right there to Miss Malin right now.
Thank you.
terminar.